Guys, right now I'm standing next to senior official of WWE, Mike Chioda, man who has 30 years experience. I mean, you've seen thousands of championship matches, but tonight, at any point, I got to ask you, did you consider calling that match?
Yeah, there's a couple points in that match I was considering calling a match. I was definitely asking Daniel Ryan for acknowledgement at a couple points. It took him a little while to acknowledge to me, but he did finally acknowledge, and I let the match continue.
Now, with that said, you said he was kind of unresponsive in the beginning. Have you ever seen somebody be unresponsive like that and have such an amazing comeback like he did?
Yeah, I seen something different in his eyes tonight. Daniel Bryan definitely had a switch flip somewhere at point, you know, making that comeback. He was getting at everything he got. He really did, and there was something different in him. I've seen it in his eyes. I haven't seen that look in his eyes in a long time. You know, if I ever did, even. But he did have some different momentum going for him at the end of the match, but it just didn't turn out good for him at the end.
Thank you for the different insights, and thank you very much for your time.
Thank you. You have a good night.